Alrighty then, let's check out these charge application levels. God, it's loud. Okay, we get E-tanks, M-tanks, nice. Okay, give me 1 second, that's way too loud for me. Okay. These E-tanks and M-tanks will respawn upon reaching the upper, nice. Okay, let's start with level 1. Midnight Man. Huh. Sounds interesting. Okay. So, we do have the weapons from Magma 2, but I won't be using them. Just for the sake of Buster only. Okay, so, first of all, we have this thing. And... kind of randomly placed enemies. Okay. Yeah, I'm not really feeling it right now. I mean, at least you... okay, that's kind of weird. Okay, you get a feeling for this guy. Okay, he was introduced kind of well. Actually... is there something over there? I'm curious. Ah. Okay. So we got a reward thingy here. Okay, nice. Okay, what now? Ah, but he... oh, wait. He was placed in a way where if you go over there... okay. Okay. That's actually kind of good. That's actually... not... yeah. You know, because, like... you think you would get hit, but if you stay still, you don't. That moon is kind of pretty. Yeah. Okay. The music... it's kind of neat. Yeah. Okay, that looks kinda nice. Let's drop down. Okay, a beak and you. Okay, so you drop into a room and you're not immediately in danger. So that's good because you can evaluate what kind of shit you will be going through. Yeah. See, that's actually kinda nice. Okay, that's bike. Those bikes still were kind of scary, but okay. Okay, ah. Okay, nice introduction of the big guy there, because you actually can stay up and be safe from him. Good. Now, the stage didn't have any gimmicks, but... it used the enemies kind of... interestingly. Yeah, it was... alright. Okay, Copter Man. Okay, I'm just gonna grab these things really quick. Copter Man. What's a Copter? Just an energy element, or whatever it's called. Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. You don't even respawn, what? Oh, yeah. Are you fucking... what? God, are you for yeah, I think that's kind of the joke submission. Oh my god. Oh jeez. Invisible tiles, random enemy usage, non-existent tiles. Oh boy. Yeah, kind of obvious that this is the joke submission. Oh my god. Well, thanks for making it obvious on me. Ay, ay, ay. Well then. Still not gonna have to beat it to see what it's all about, huh? That's gonna be fun. At least I have Super Arrow. God bless. Best weapon ever. Okay. Ay, ay, ay. I think I have a least favorite level. Okay, then. These collisions make zero sense. Oh god. Can I like go and check the ground with Wheelcutter? Yeah, I can check the ground with Wheelcutter. At least that's something. Whoa, okay. Just it's like using bubble head, you know? Ah no, not exit, use the E-tank. Okay. Met. Yeah, that's not. What? Okay, nice music loop there, nerd. Okay, let's see. How the hell am I gonna... Yeah, super arrow, obviously. Have I already forgotten what... Oh. Okay. And no checkpoints. Ah, lovely. Lovely. You know, that's always just nice. Ah. My god. Okay, then. Yeet! Okay. I swear to god, if the last spike down there is, like, non-existent, I'm gonna flip my shit. Because I could see that happening, like, non-existent spikes. Oh my god, these collisions. Just why? Just a big why. Oh well. I think I'm gonna go and try out just... Yeah, okay, that's not gonna work. Oh boy, I'm gonna eat that. You know what, I'm gonna just take a break from that real quick and see if... Weapon ammo is restored upon death. This is a change we are intending. Nice, nice. Good to know. Okay. Hey, Ace. Quarking, what do we have in a what? That's before collecting your farts. Yep. Okay, X-Factory. Huh. Ooh! First impressions? Interesting music? Castlevania, right? Okay, anyways. So... The tileset so far looks good. Enemies... Okay. Ah, interesting gimmick usage. With good integration into the background tileset. Yeah, that's nice. Okay. Let's drop... Ah, magnets. Interesting introduction of that. Nice, I approve of that. Yee! Ow! Okay, that's a bit... Yeah, I'm not a fan of this Crystal Joe over there. Not really. Oh. Okay, so... Immediately throwing me into... A trickier puzzle. I mean, kind of. It looks tricky at first, but you... It's... Oh god. Okay, I can see the problematic over there. Ooh. Okay. 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 Yeah, I don't see how you... Okay, that's not really the best design. Okay, I see what I have to do. I have to do this. I mean, the combination of these two gimmicks seems not bad on paper, but I don't know, it seems a bit annoying at first. Oh god! Jesus! That's fucking scary! Don't do that! Oh my god. Fucking hell. Don't do that. Okay. So, checkpoint room, I assume? Okay. Aha! Interesting. Gonna have to wait it out, I think, yeah. Okay, let's drop... Don't hit me! Boom! I said boom, come on. Okay. And... You. Hop up, hop up. Nice. I don't like Gabriels, any type. They are not fun to do, or fight against, or just have. Oh well. Okay. Looks threatening, but it really isn't all that bad. Okay, gonna have to pump it up so I can get there. Oh jeez. Yeet! Ooh! Ah! Ah! Oh jeez. Oh my god. I'm not good under stress. I'm not good under stress. Oh jeez. God damn it. Oh jeez. Yee. Okay, barely. Barely. Yes. Yee. Don't pull me back. Okay. Okay. Oh boy. Whew. Okay, gonna have to catch my breath here. Nice. No boss fight again. I don't think there's any boss fights in here. Not sure. Okay, it's a pineapple. Space Crusade. A pineapple, eh? What charging advice do you expect from me? This is only an example of what's to come. If even this is too many levels to play through, you'll be quite a kerfuff. Okay, Space Crusade. Blood Angel. The Ultra Marines have bunkered down. We better move it so we must stop the aliens. Ugh. Okay. That enemy just despawned, making it completely pointless. That Jory's skin looks pretty ugly. And it's placed a bit annoyingly. Okay, Splash Woman platforms. I think that's the gimmick you're going for. What's this? Ah! Jesus! Fucking hell, that's not... That's... Oh god. Awful. Awful. Awful gimmick introduction, right? Oh, fuck you! Oh, what the hell? Okay, the idea here. I see what you mean, but it's... Oh my god. Yeah, I see what you're going for, but... It's just... It doesn't click right. And the introduction of the gimmicks is, like, non-existent. And then you're put into tight fuck corners. Ugh. By the Emperor, we have to detect Dreadnought be on your... Yeesh. Okay, fighting a mat on bombs. Nah. Oh my god, really? This is not how to use up and downs at all. Boy, yay. Okay. Oh, I can't hit you. Okay, that's... I mean, you get an advantage point this way, but... And then this fuckface down there just keeps shooting at you. Can you... Okay, you can do that, but wow. That's not fun. Oh god. Now that's how you get overwhelmed with shit. Ugh. Okay. I want that health, thank you. Okay, and then just randomly these platinum platforms. At least they are kind of safe in an environment. And I can't hit you no matter what, and oh yeah, great. Okay, so this level really isn't clicking with me at all. Okay, at least I can kill you. This is like a terrible use of these sniper cannons. Ah, wow, really? Really? And then you want me to... Fucking hell. Oh, okay. Weapon of Chaos... Yeah, I don't really care if you implement story into a level unless it's, like, good, but... Okay. Boss fight. It's just dead. And it spawns dead. Okay. And it does... Not the biggest fan of this thing. Okay, let's go. Ow. Okay, so from what I can tell, he shoots lasers and then he does a random attack. He either shoots the spike ball, shoots a missile that's pretty much useless since you can just shoot it while shooting him, or he shoots a Centerman bullet. Mm-hmm. The thing is, there are no tells for any of these attacks, but they come out slowly enough that's not the problem. The problem is dodging them while also dodging the lasers. And the lasers do too much damage. That was already a problem in Mega Man 5, but since the enemies were just enemies and not bosses, it didn't really matter that much. Could have bonked down on the damage there. Like, the lasers are like the only thing that hits me because I'm bad at dodging them. I always was. Oh well, would be interesting to know if the missile would drop something. Don't think it would. Doesn't look like it. Oh well. Okay. And there we go. Huh. That was something. Not sure what it was, but it was something. Okay, stage 5, gate 303. Just an energy element, let's go. Okay. Okay, so we have a safe introduction of you, unless you are really have hazard and run ahead. Okay. Looks like we're gonna have some ground crawling enemies. Okay, so far this is... Oh no. Ah, okay. Okay, so this first one doesn't really pose a threat, as you can just ride it. The second one introduces the horse. Okay. That... Yeah, I was about to say that looks like background, but it isn't. Okay, fair enough. Wow, that's dickish. Random miniboss. At least put it in a different room. Key, I guess, so you don't skip him. Oh jeez. Okay. Sniper Joe. Not gonna bother. Okay, I see you down there, you little shit. Oh my god. Guess who's gonna die? Ah! Especially if you're gonna snipe me! Don't do... Oh! I guess that works. Okay. Die! Yeah. Okay. Okay, so far... that's random. Hide... what? Why are we just collecting thousands of keys? Let me get... yeah, I knew it. Why? What? I can see that being annoying if you just decide to... what? If you just decide to not kill enemies. And then you just have to backtrack. Ah, that's... I can see that being very annoying. God. Like, woof. And that seems like an annoying fight. My god. Come on. Okay, E-Tank, thank you. Yeah, I can see that being very annoying if you're missing a key and you have to backtrack all the way because you just missed an enemy. Oh, hey, Plantman. What is that music? Ugh. Okay, so we are using Deathcat bosses? I mean, yeah. Okay, what's your weakness? Grabbuster? Yeah, Grabbuster. Interesting. Okay, whatever. Just... ow. Plantman, why the... what the fuck did they do to you? Yeet. Okay, there we go, key. Okay, so the gimmick with this stage seems like it's... really now? Are we just going on... oh, that's annoying. Oh, you're not even gonna clone, huh? That's an interesting way to do it. Huh. Oh, okay. So we see what's gonna happen if you die. You respawn at... So you have to fight two bosses, one after another, without I mean, you get an E-Tank before the boss. Or bosses, but still. It's kinda harsh. To expect that. Just out of nowhere. It's not even, like, built up for anything. It's just random usage of a dev kit boss after another. For no reason. Okay, what the fuck would Gemini Man be weak against? Huh. I guess that was... Oh, okay. Let's do that, I guess. Or die. Great. Now I'm just being incompetent against the bosses. Yeah. The music is really getting on my nerves right now. Because, like, ugh. It, first of all, it isn't 8-bit. And, like, a Mega Man stage should be 8-bit music. I don't know. I feel like it should be. But generally, the music is just repetitive and drags on. I don't know. Not feeling the music at all. And then it just starts over right away. Oh well. Die, Gemini. There we go. Well, that was... kinda bad. Ugh. Okay, whatever. University V. Very mellow music. Okay. Kinda mean. Okay. At least I get to know that gimmick before getting plunged into danger. Okay. Wow, the music is way too mellow. Okay, so we can see what these things. What? Oh. Okay, wait. Let me redo that. Let me do that again. Okay, so we jump on this. Wait for that. Then do that. And then what? Huh? Okay, I don't get that. That seems weird. Okay, so we... Yeah, that doesn't work. Weird. Hey, meme! Okay, someone's just being a meme right now. Okay, whatever. Oh! 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 Okay! Well, that... Well, that sucks! Yeah, that sucks. Okay, but I can see you're taking the meme piss and trying something with it, I guess? Yeah. Not a fan of how you use the platforms, to be honest. Especially because you just get crushed by them if you want to stay on them. That's annoying. Whoa! I got lucky! Okay, but at least the music is now kicking up in the beat. Oh, jeez. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Then I get sniped by those guys. What are you gonna do? You're just gonna... jump? Okay. Do what you do. Because the pirate is free. No, I'm not gonna reference anything now. Okay. Boom. Wow, nice! I'm getting lucky. Oh! Okay. Using Volt Buckler as a shield for the enemies now. Interesting. Yeah. Okay. Ow. Yeah. This is a weird combination of platform gimmicks. Using a platform that damages you and another one that could crush you easily. Ugh. Yeah, not liking this one too much, but at least I can see what the attempt was here. And that one, okay, I was about to say, that one just jumped off screen, but no it didn't. Stick on useless. Oh no, he's just gonna chase me. Ew, don't crush me. Okay. Okay, so I'm gonna have a... Oh, that's... Oh! Ugh. Okay. Yeah, don't... I was about to say don't let him come down, but nope. Okay, whee! Oh, jeez. Okay. Well, someone is definitely taking the piss off the meme. Okay. Kind of Danmaku-like attacks, but manageable. It's very manageable. Maybe a bit too manageable, if you ask me. I say as I get... I say as I die. I'm fucking awful. Okay, let's run it again, but... I mean... That could be something you will see in a Magma 3 submission, especially with Voltman being the beam that he is right now. Okay. So you can easily lead those shots, and he has some very easy tells for his attacks. That one dies in one charge shot, which is nice, because if it were beefier, it would just be plain annoying. He takes a bit too little damage from a charged buster than I would like, but I guess he's huge, so that's alright. Yeah, that was interesting at least. Okay, last stage, Magnum Man. 5! Oof, this is gonna be long. Ooh! Ah, the music is... Whoa, okay. Whoa, that's... Okay, do you, like, aim exactly where I am? Seems like it. Yeah! Oh, okay. Whoa! Okay, not the best introduction of that enemy, but okay. Ah. And that attack seems a bit harsh. Oh well. Ah, the animation is really good on that. What? Wait, what? Oh, okay. Whoa. That's interesting. Okay, so I can just... okay. That really simplifies the process of that. Wait, what? What the fuck was that? Oh, you! Okay. Yeah, that's kinda mean. Because you don't expect it. And you are a bit annoying because you can aim at where I am, but... Oh well. Gotta say, graphically, and with the animation of the enemies, that looks great so far. The music is a bit off at times, especially at the part, but... Oh, jeez! So, you shoot and you jump. Understood. Ah, oh, dang, that's... Oof. Uh-huh. So... How? Okay. Can I stand on that? Yes, I can. Okay. So I can do that. Good. Ah, okay. Yeet! Get to you! Okay, random usage of dead enemy for whatever. Okay, what is this? Ooh! I don't know how that fits into the Magnum. What? Yes, yes, good. Yes, good. Yes. yay. Thank God the two button exists, am I right? Okay, so that gimmick doesn't seem too polished. Oh well, okay, so... It affects enemies as well, so that's noted. Okay... Huh. Let's see... Yep. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Yeah. Ah, that's... I mean, it introduces the gimmick well, shows that it can do stuff with enemies, but then it just throws you into spikes. That's just frustrating. Ugh. Ugh. Yeah, that's just... I don't like that too much, and considering we're only at the second whatever you call this collectible right now, and I mean, I don't know, I think the stage is gonna drag a bit after a while. That spike is a bit unnecessary over there, but okay, that's just timing, I guess. It started so well, what a shame. That's kind of just... Okay, I can hit you with charge shot at least. Okay, that's mean. Okay. Yeah. Uh-huh. Okay, so if I'm gonna Buster Audio this stage, I'm gonna have to... Wow, take a hit or just... I don't know how I would sleep up. I mean, the charge shot thing... Yeah, it doesn't work. Yeah, what a shame. Okay. Yeah. Nothing over here. It looks suspicious, but it's nothing, I think. Oh, jeez. Okay. Done. So... I think I see what I have to do. Climb the bullets! Haha. Okay. Yay! That's tricky. And then getting shot at is pretty much the gimmick of the stage, but ugh. Okay, it has problems with collision, I see. Oh well, still need one more of these Chaos Emeralds. Okay. Oh. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, that works. That's kind of automatic. Okay. Ooh. Okay, that's... Ah, it's well timed. That's well timed. Interesting. Okay, let's go up and... Is there something? No, it's just you. Okay. I'm gonna have to fight you again. Buddy. Okay. Let's hop and yeet! Oof. So... Aha! Aha! Ah. Okay, that was my fault. I just had to wait. Oh well. So I respawn on this automatic... What? Yeah, the gimmick isn't really fleshed out that much, I see. Ugh. Oh, yeah. What a shame, you know? Well then. It has potential, you know? It has potential, it just needs to be cleaned up. Okay, so now I'm... Okay. At least I can always see what the creator wants me to do. That's always a good thing to do. Okay, do we have a boss fight? Would be nice if we did. Yes, we have, Magna Man. Your design is kind of... Come on, give him a hat. Oh, jeez. Ooh, okay. Okay. You have a decent pattern. You have tails for your attacks. They come out a bit too fast for my liking, to be honest. But oh well, what can you do about that, really? Okay, you jump around a bit too much, I think. Okay. Those were all of the stages, at least my first run through of them. Okay. Now I don't know what I'm gonna do about the second stage. cop term, and that's... that's a mess. Like, just a mess. And I don't know how to, like, get through the last part of that. It's just, ugh. I'll try to get it to work. At least something like that. Or would they make it unbeatable by any chance? Okay, that was just genius. And no, that wouldn't work because I can't get the super arrow that... because I can't get the super arrow that high. Ugh. Come on, guys. Okay. Yee. Let's see. Yeah, no, I can't get it that high because it despawns. Dang it. What a shame. What a shame. Maybe Sakugan could somehow do it? I don't know if Sakugan could do it. But that would be forced weapon usage again, you know? I mean, Rush Coil kinda works. Oh, that's lovely! That's just lovely. Yeah, it doesn't look like you can do the Stage Buster only, or if you can, I don't fucking know how. Huh. Yeah, this is pretty much a parody of Snowman at this point, just completely bad. Completely bad mishmash of tile sets, faulty collision, and... yeah, it's more of a mishmash of, Snowman and Cardinal Man, if you think about it that way. I can't do that. Actually, would that work? Would that work? Can I let you pull me? No, it wouldn't. Blah, 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 blah. Well, maybe rush chat up there. Let's see. Yeah, that should work. Well then, okay, so I'm just gonna go on a tangent and declare this stage unbeatable at the moment and just say, fuck that. That's definitely my least favorite by far, but just because it's just so bad. So, yeah. I don't think I will upload this, maybe in the far future or whatever. So then you will know if I'm gonna be a judge or not. I don't even know if I'm gonna really apply, but... yeah, I'm just gonna play them again after a bit of a break, maybe tomorrow, and then I'm gonna go and write my judge thingy, my barber. Alright, so yeah, that about covers that. Boop.